By selling Russian vodka, you're supporting a regime that invaded East Ukraine and shot down MH17. I've asked you all to stop it, but you haven't yet replied, as your Russian vodka profits help to pay for Putin's crimes. You want to take our money, but you have no sense of shame. By selling Russian vodka, can't you see you share the blame? You think you're non-political, you need to understand that selling Russian vodka means there's war blood on your hands. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia. Do it for Ukraine and for Crimea. I'm sure amongst the victims there were some who used your stores, so show them some respect. My message asks for nothing more. But if you choose to keep the Russian vodka on your shelves, your insult to the victims will bring shame upon yourselves. Some morals in consumerism must see light of day. I'll shout this from the rooftops as you hope I go away. Your supermarket names will be read out and heard and seen as those who turned a blind eye to flight MH17. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia. Do it for Ukraine and for Crimea. So everyone who hears me, write to them and ask them why they're selling it despite a plane being blown out of the sky. A plane that carried innocents just flying on vacation, Russian occupied Ukraine to be its final destination. And while I'm on the subject, write to FIFA asking they take the next World Cup from the invaders of Ukraine and give it to the Netherlands, a global way to say that murderers must lose the right to host the global game. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia. Do it for Ukraine and for Crimea. And as I've got your ear, this is another good idea. Boycott everything from Russia and the produce from Crimea. It was never Russia's in the first place to reclaim. They stole it from the Tatars, caused the nation so much pain. Russia's lying to the world as it just carries on pretending that they were always there without the act of ethnic cleansing. Exactly as they did in 1933 Ukraine. A genocide in nature and a genocide in name. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia. Do it for Ukraine and for Crimea. Apologists for Russia in the West, you are so blind. The Kremlin has a name for you, to them you are defined. As all the useful idiots, they laugh at how you try to justify a system that was built upon a lie. The Marxists who believe that there was true equality. The Leninists who said they represent democracy. And now we've got the new lot on the left and on the right, still blinded by the lie that Russia never starts the fight. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia. Do it for Ukraine and for Crimea. The more I think about it, there is just one explanation. You must be really stupid or you're on a Moscow pension. Whichever one it is, I'm telling you your time will come when you'll go down, or we'll make sure you're always on the run. Your lies are thin as we keep getting faster information of what is really happening, the current situation. Technology has changed the world and there is no escaping. The lie you chose is dead and history is in the making. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia. Do it for Ukraine and for Crimea. So if you think they had a fair Crimean referendum, remember the minorities had no one to defend them. The joining Russia vote came up to just 15%. They accidentally published it and round the world it went. All empires have to die and Russia's isn't an exception. It doesn't matter what they try as masters of deception. The truth will win, the truth is strong, again the truth survives. Ukraine has fought so long to live that it will never die. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia. Do it for Ukraine and for Crimea. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russia now to send a message loud and clear. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. Boycott Russian vodka. boycott Russia, do it for Ukraine and for Crimea.